today, princess?
I'm savouring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, your highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why in the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three. See, that's what a real soldier looks like, mate.
What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Des.
What's he even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make the comeback.
Shut up, Des. You've never beat me at anything.
What? Ah, oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet.
I suppose I'll do the honors then.
That's it.
For a tank.
The treads. That's the only way to stop it.
I need to focus.
Wait for the treads though, yeah?
Wait, no!
Distracted me.
Have they seen us yet?
They think it's a mine.
Quiet, everyone.
Lucas! Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Stay low.
You're so fast!
Count! Charge!
Thank you. I was just warming up!
Pan out! Clear these tracks! Oh, it's left of them.
Lucas, search that one on the end.
Enemy action ahead!
Get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jake.
Let's go.
They're good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done,
are you serious? That'll take all fucking night.
Let's go, privates.
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off. Yeah, that's more rifle
than
we
find
handle.
It.
Bigger the better, mate.
We're wasting time. Let's go. The more we dally, the further he'll get.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Des, and that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell. Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this. We could take him. Are you mad? You got me and Lucas.
Keep aim to Luke.
Yeah!
Here we go!
Enemy down.
Then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what? Let's go, farm boy.
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us.
Into the ruins.
I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp. I say we stay off the road and cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly.
Convoy! Go, go! Through here, quickly! This way! Hold up! Wait for them to pass!
These Germans are hiding. It must be pretty important.
We're clear. Let's go.
You sure you're going the right way?
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke. I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, It's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger? Seriously? We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Oh my God!
gonna blow!
Calm that tank, Lucas! Fuck me, that was glorious, Lucas! Wait, you guys hear that?
Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, He was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Stop, move up!
Stop talking! And move around! Return fire!
That's a building!
Someone please fire that RPG!
Move up! Protect the tanks!
This ain't even the front line!
Come on, Bluey! Where's your sense of adventure?
Team.
Got it.
focus on those Boilermakers!
Keep pushing!
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Oi! Look at that mess! Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
Trench, hurry!
Keep your head down!
Where the fuck is Bluey? Head down! Head down!
Focus fire on their infantry! Keep them off!
pushing forward!
You have your orders!
Bug of the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Jess.
Fucking oath. Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck! Let's go.
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
Take out that MG!
Hey,
Another turret up high! Fuck! I reckon the entire Third Reich is guarding those guns! This way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners!
Thank you.
clear. Fire the flare, Dez.
As soon as I fire it, every crowd within a K is going to be up in our freckle. We're going to have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Dez, fire the flare.
I didn't expect today to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep, we're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on.
We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half tracks coming in on the right!
I see them!
Fuck yes!
Des.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Riker distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Piss. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Tempelhof. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy, redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. No, please. I won't let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Itzel. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
First transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
I suppose we Lamingtons can wait.
Wait.
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Fuhrer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
I can hardly see shit in this.
That was crazy. Losing him!
Catch up, don't worry.
That's Freisinger's car!
And he left us a welcome party!
Keep dropping them all!
Enemies are coming! Save it for the enemy! He's down!
Don't give him an inch!
Keep moving. Anyone else? Exit's close.
Freisinger abandoned his own people.
They're not useful to him, so he doesn't care.
Ceiling collapsed. That's a problem. You got any more secret bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
We don't have time to find another way.
Thank you.
track!
Move around the half track!
Panthers!
Yeah, I'd love to, but those MGs will blow me to shit first.
That building over there. I can get in, find a window. Clear the gunners out of the courtyard.
I might like you after this.
Do it. Wait, Lucas, you with me. Melina? We're counting on you.
As you should.
Thank you.
This quick.
Oh, good. You're still alive.
We're all here. Move in.
Thank you. getting
Sounds
a new
like
way.
They're expecting us. Hey, Lucas, you got a banger for me?
Give him me best.
It'll be too soon.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with you on something.
Glad we're all getting along.
Rising is right out of here, can't be far.
This is it. Our final innings.
Let's get this fast. For Novak.
And for Richard.
This ends today.
It's time.
Thank you.
is it! Come on then! We've got this!
Kill me.
And yet here we are.
And even the Allies would leave their decision to inferiors such as yourself.
We need him alive, boss. The intel he's got's what we came for.
Hey, shoot him or bring him. I'm starting this plane.
He'll never talk.
Get up!
The nations will make sure I'm well taken care of. As payment for my cooperation. Feast for a new beginning. Life of American luxury.
Might suit me.
Perhaps I might even start a new family.
Not for you. There is no starting over. This is your new beginning, Fascistkaya Svenja.
And you even know who I am! The value I can provide!
You're not worth it.
Suppose that's it then.
Let's get out of here. Argentina?
Even Antarctica.
Christ. These bastards have been plotting covert operations all over the world. Right under our noses.
Ayula! Get this a gander. Hit the bloody jackpot.
Come on, dig in.
How about this? Project Nova.
I can beat it. Project Ether. Reviving the dead.
Does anyone want some Nazi gold?
Looks like we're gonna be busy. Keep going. Open them all.
Here we are. I was about to try this autopilot and come back.
What's Project Aggregate?
Secret V2 rocket facility. You think you could fly one of those?
Ha! I could fly anything.
Hang on back there!
Fucking wait.
Our mission was complete. Would there be more? Four
engaged in the fires. We were the tip of the spear. We were the vanguard.